A road trip is a trip that involves visiting different destinations, making the displacements between one another points indicated in the itinerary by road, using a rented car or one of your own. Positive things: it's cheaper because you only have to pay for hotels, gasoline and food. Also, you can visit a lot of places in several days and you learn a lot of things, like for example how to read a map. Negative things: you can find traffic and that can take a lot of time from your day. If you don't have a car, you will have to rent it and that's more expensive. You also will spend a lot of time driving and that can be very boring. 1. Create a checklist for everything you need in your luggage. 2. If you haven't already reserved your hotel, list your top 5 picks, their locations, positives and negatives, and their cost. 3. Create a page with maps circling your destination and planning your locations. 4. List the places you'd like to visit. 5. Create a page that details out how much you spent already on the trip. 6. Do some research into the history, politics, language, music, art or culture of the location and write down the information you find more interesting. Now I'm going to tell you some road trip destination ideas. First, in the United States we have Route 66 and the East Coast. Then you can also do a road trip in Canada. Moving to Europe, we have in the United Kingdom, London to Edinburgh and the Highlands, and Cornwall. Last but not least, we have France, Belgium, Netherlands, and Germany.